Hi friends, this is Padma Pavani. My channel name is B.Ed 4th semester important questions for exams. If anyone is watching first time my channel, please subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you can view my notifications. In earlier class we have discussed on silent features of our constitution. So in those features, fundamental rights is also a main feature that we will discuss today. This is also a very important question. So in our childhood classes, we have learnt the fundamental rights. Those are right to equality, right to freedom of religion, right against exploitation, cultural and educational rights, rights to constitutional remedy. We will discuss in detail on each right. First one is right to equality. So before going to right to equality, these rights allow citizens to live in peace and harmony. Okay, these rights help us to enjoy irrespective of discrimination. Right, discrimination in the sense there is no caste, creed, religion or sect. Okay, first we'll discuss on right to equality. According to the Article 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, there is equality before law, equal opportunity irrespective to employment. Next is the social equality and equal access to public areas. Any person can move to any place. Okay, equality in matters of public employment, abolition of untouchability, abolition of titles. These are the areas in which equality is developed. Equality before law, in terms of employment, in terms of equal access to public areas, abolition of untouchability, abolition of titles. Next, coming to right to freedom. According to the Article 19, 20, 21, 22, every person has a right to speak and express his views. He can assemble peacefully. He can move freely to any part of our territory. Okay, every person has right to live life and liberty, right to reside, right to settle any aspect. Okay, right to liberty and personal freedom and to safeguard individual rights. So these are about the right to freedom. Next is right to freedom of religion. It is the essence of freedom of conscience as profession. According to this right to freedom of religion, every religion has different instructions. India does not accept any state religion. Okay, state cannot impose any tax on it, depending on the religion. Okay, religious instructions cannot be imported in terms of education. In education, there is no religious aspects, no discrimination in education, no discrimination in employment in terms of religion. That is completely prohibited. Next, coming to right against exploitation. It is about a banning of forced labor employment. That means any child who is working in their childhood, it is completely banned. It is against child labor. It is against human trafficking. Next, forced labor will not be supposed. It safeguards human and children from exploitation. It protects citizens in domestic, in environment and in work hazards. They have right to apply anywhere or in any court if they are suffering. Next, coming to cultural and educational rights. It explains the preservation of language. This language preservation helps to further generation, and it helps in educational institutions also to establish. It protects minority interests. It conserves different languages, scripts. All minority can establish educational institutions, right? they have right to establish their own institutions. Next, coming to right to constitutional remedy. This is also main important feature of our constitution, and it is important right. It is a need to protect the right of citizens. If anyone denies this right, they can present the case in front of the court. Court has right to writ to the public. If they does in front of the court, they can take action. Court can take any action, and it can be prohibited. Prohibition is done not to proceed further. If it is wrongly stated, also wrongly appointed, also the court has a right to take action on it. So these are the basic fundamental rights that every citizen has to follow, irrespective of their religion, caste, creed, place of birth, etc. This is very important question. I hope you understand. Thank you.